What's going on, everybody? What's going on? It's Young Reno, the Rookie Chef, and I'm back. We're going to do a really quick fun one using wings, of course. And you know, I'm getting a kick off using a lot of these fresh squeezed fruit juices. Not only are we getting some good chicken, we're also getting a good source of vitamin C. But today, we are going to be doing, this is what it's going to be called, Grapefully Delicious Cajun Honey Pepper Wings. That's right, Grapefully Delicious Honey Cajun Pepper Wings. Let me show y'all what I'm talking about. We're going to be using some fresh green grapes. We got a jalapeno. We got 100% fresh grape juice, white grape. Same thing here. It's the same thing there. We got our honey. We got our chicken polo. We got our garlic pepper, lemon pepper. We got some Cajun seasoning, some black pepper. And we have some red ground Cajun pepper, okay? And of course, our little party wings right there. So there y'all have it, y'all. There y'all have it. I think this is going to be fun. Without further delay, let's jump in it. Okay, so what we're going to do first is get our chicken together, okay? We're going to get that ready and set to go. Naked style again, y'all. I'm not using any flour or any chicken batter, all right? You know me. When it comes to using fruits and stuff for chicken wing dishes, I choose to leave that out. Everything going to be a little natural in here, all right? So we're going to first do... We have our grapes. I already washed them and everything. The grapes is good to go. Y'all know my good juicer here. So what I'm going to do is take a bunch of grapes. And these some nice, sweet, good grapes, y'all. You know, tried a couple of them. So I'm simply going to put them in there like that. You see that? Put them in there like that. And now what we're going to simply do is, y'all remember, y'all watch. I put all this fresh grape juice right in there. Ooh, that was a lot came on. Y'all saw that? Just burst it right out. Burst it right on out. Okay? So now, take that oven. Get the excessiveness off. Okay? So I'm going to go ahead and squeeze another one in here, and then we're going to get to the next step. Okay, now what we're going to do next, since we got that fresh juice up in there from the grapes already in here, I took another little bunch and did a little bit more. Now, our 100% white grape juice. I'll take a little bit of that. Just pour just a little bit in here. Just like that, all right? Just like that. Just enough to kick in with the fresh grape juice we squeezed in there, all right? Now, after we do that, get our chicken seasoning. It's that polo chicken seasoning, y'all. I would say about a teaspoon and a half. Garlic pepper. We'll do about a teaspoon of the garlic pepper. Alright, just like that. Y'all know my same luxury ingredients, but this time we're going to be using a little lemon pepper too, since we got some of that grapefruit in there. It's a little bit of lemon pepper, not much. About a teaspoon. Our Cajun. Put some of this Cajun in there. Like that, about a teaspoon and a half of black pepper. All right, and our Cajun pepper. Just like that, about a teaspoon. Okay, after you get that, now, what I'm simply gonna do is mix all that up in there. Once I get all that mixed up, we're gonna go ahead and throw it in the grease. Okay, as y'all can see me, y'all see, we just mixed all this yummy goodness. We got the fresh grape, green grape juice squeeze in here. We got some of the Welch's grape, 100% grape juice in a bottle also poured in here. And we got all our seasons in there, okay? Now, what we're going to do now, simply going to go into the grease. Just like that. No flour, no chicken batter. Man, it smells so good. That grape juice with these seasonings. Smell very refreshing, y'all. Very refreshing. We just gonna get these up here in this grease. We're gonna let it do its thing, ladies and gentlemen. Let it do its thing. Like so. Just like that, okay? Now, we're going to go ahead and let them get the sizzling and frying, all right? And we're going to be right back. Just keep on following me. Now, while those chickens are over there cooking, we're going to start making a little bit of a sauce, all right? So again, got my juicer. Gonna put a bunch of grapes in there again like we did before. Just like we did before, right? And I ain't gotta make much. You know, it's only, I think, 9 pieces of chicken or something like that. And it's just me. I'm just doing something for the first time with grapes and honey. Cause I think it's gonna be good. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and load some juice into this little, y'all remember my little bowl here? I got the little part, you could, like a little lip part right there we can pour. All right, here we go. Grapes are going in. Watch all that juice. Yeah, there it go. There it go. See, got all that nice little fresh grape juice there. Okay. Get that excessive off. Okay. A little more. A little bit more up in here. And if y'all don't have one of these, use your hand. You can use your hands and squeeze it. Just as long as you get juice, fresh juice out of there. That's the purpose. All right, there we go. There we go. Okay. All right. Let me clean up a little bit of this and we'll continue to keep going. Okay, y'all. So we got that grape juice in there. If y'all can see it. We got that fresh grape juice in there right there, right? So now, what we're going to do next is, you guessed it, we'll put a little bit of this in there too. Okay, just like that. Then, honey. Just like that. I would say about a tablespoon, you know, just to get it in there. That's gonna kind of soften it up a little bit, kind of give it a little bit of a thickness in there. But I'm gonna tell y'all, I'll bet you the honey and grape gonna go good together because I can just feel it. Okay, then when you get it like that, you just wanna simply stir it. Y'all see, y'all can see that honey in there. See that honey? It's gonna start to thicken it up a little bit. There we go, just like that. All right, just like that. All right, so we got that going. Those are frying. We'll be right back to go to the next step and keep it moving and grooving. Also, forgot to mention too, with your Cajun seasoning, put a little bit of that in, put a little bit of that in there too. Put some Cajun in there too. Okay, just like that. All right, moving forward. We got a really good honey grape sauce right here. Really good honey grape sauce right here. I mean, it is. You got that Cajun seasoning in there too. Yeah, it really is. Next, what I'm gonna do now, you know, the chicken is fried. I'm just gonna cut this jalapeno up. This jalapeno is gonna be at the end of the plating. You know I'm a Creole. I gotta have my spices, so let's understand that. Y'all, our chicken is almost done. I'm gonna let y'all see. They're starting to get nicely golden. You can see the residue from the grapes and the grape juice and all that. You can actually smell it. It smells really good. You can actually smell the flavors or the taste of that grape smell in that. It smells really good. You know, smells really good. So we just waiting. I just cut up me a little bit of jalapeno. We got our nice sauce here waiting. Won't be long now. We will be to the finish line pretty soon, folks. So just Hang in there. Y'all know I like to be silly sometime because you know what? I wasn't never no chef. I didn't do all the cooking when somebody else was here. You know what I mean? Now that I'm here alone, you know, during this pandemic, it has taught me a lot to just try little stuff and new things. And now, look at all the dishes I've done on here. A lot of them that came out very well for the first time. You know what they say? A happy mood makes happy food. So that's why, y'all. I just love to make y'all laugh and also entertain while we try new dishes so us rookie chefs can learn. All right? Y'all get me? All right, y'all. So the chicken is just about done. It did really well in that grape juice and that fresh squeezed grape juice and also the concentrated grape juice. Let me let y'all see how these... Y'all see? Let me grab it from the side. There we go. I mean, from the end. Y'all see that? Some real yummy goodness coming out, came out really good, y'all, okay? So, we're gonna get ready to get these out of here. Okay, y'all, they all done. Look at that. They cooked really nicely. You got all the little Cajun flavors cooked up in there. You can see it on the outer part. It's all good. It's all good. So what I'm about to do now is this. I'm about to get this over it. I'm not going to put it in the little bowl and tumble it. No, no, no. I'm going to brush it. I'm going to brush it on them. That's what I'm going to do, y'all. I'm going to brush the flavors, the juice and sauce we created. I'm going to brush it on there. Then after I'm done brushing it, I mean, you can always do it in the, if you want to get your bowl and flip it and do it like that, you can do that. But this time, I just want to brush them on. So that's your choice on what you, on how you want to do it. When we come back, the plating already. I told you this was going to be quick. The plating when we come back, y'all. So stay tuned. Let me let y'all quickly see what I mean when I say brush. So I'm going to take this. So I got them all laid out. And I'm going to take this. Y'all can see it's nice. And I'm just going to do like that, y'all. I'm going to do like that. Just like this. Y'all see? Y'all see? Just like that. I'm going to rub it on them all like that. And I'm going to do it after I do the front part in this pan. I'm going to turn them all over and do that. And that's pretty much it on that part, okay? When we come back, the plating. Okay, y'all, we are done. The plating is done. I want y'all to see how this came out. Introducing the Grapefully Delicious Honey Cajun Pepper Wings. Here it is, y'all. Take a look. Gratefully delicious honey Cajun pepper wings, everyone. Y'all remember how we did it in the beginning? We squeezed those little green grapes, the juice, into the bowl with the chicken. And then we put that concentrated 100% grape juice from the bottle, mixed it in there with that. Then we put all our flavors. Put all our flavors. Y'all remember that? Y'all remember that? Then we cooked it. And then as it was cooking, we made a little bit of a sauce. As y'all can see, I didn't have to use no butter. All we did was put more fresh squeezed grape juice inside, along with some more of that concentrated grape juice. And then the honey. We put the honey in there. Then we put some Cajun seasoning in that sauce. And then I took like a paintbrush and based it on there, as y'all can see. There you go, y'all. Gratefully delicious honey Cajun pepper wings. You can see it. You can see it. A little bit of jalapeno pepper because I like to have a little bit of spice with my sweetness. There y'all have it, y'all. There y'all have it. Yes, indeed. Next is the taste test. All right. Let's do it. Let's do it. You can see where I brushed it on there. You can see all that nice little grape juice, fresh grape juice, and also the honey, all that's on that. We don't even have no butter on this. It tastes like we do. That's because the honey and the grape juice, again, it goes so well together. I'm gonna keep on doing this, y'all. I'm gonna keep on integrating the honey with certain fruits because it works. You can definitely taste the grape. You can taste the grape. I assure you that. And the honey. And the Cajun and the flavor, they all go good together, y'all. All right, y'all. Time to dim the lights and say our goodbyes. This came out great. Cole gonna go with it. Welcome back, y'all. This is where we dim the lights and say our goodbyes. I wanted to say I had fun with this. This was very fun and easy, and the flavors do go together, everyone. You have that nice little sweetness of the grapes and the honey. Man, they merge well together. Let me show y'all again what we did. Here we go, y'all. I already did a taste test on something, so you're going to see a piece of chicken missing there. Grapefully delicious honey Cajun pepper wings. Grapefully delicious. Y'all go so y'all get a chance to see that again, okay? Very good, y'all. We use real grapes. These little red, green grapes here, you see? We took the juice and squeezed them out. And then used some concentrated grape juice as well. And honey, I tell ya. There y'all go, y'all. Gratefully delicious honey Cajun pepper wings. Thank y'all for joining me. It's been a pleasure. Until next time, y'all stay safe. Continue to do what you do to make your day a great and better one. All right? Love you all. I am Young Reno, the rookie chef. God bless. Stay safe. I'm about to go put these down with this cold one. See you again on the next one.